Solo Pop-Ups with Tom Knowlton. My name's Cordell Ross. I'll be your host as we sit down to dinner at the Smith Alley Brewing Company. After dinner, we'll be off to the vault, the tasting library, and the no-name bar for a night of great music and some good old Wyoming fun. So please, prepare yourselves accordingly and enjoy the show. Thanks for joining us this evening. I appreciate you being a guest on our show. Is there anything you can tell the audience about what you've been doing lately, what you got going on?
Yeah, came to share it and get back to the boat to play some music. I like the music here. Yeah, I'm going to do a little bit of Delta blues and bluegrass. I really like the area here. I like the
this much. I've sure appreciated you and your musical styling since I've been promoting shows in and around here. You've helped me tremendously on quite a few shows for me. You mentioned that you were a Delta bluesy kind of guy. If somebody wanted to book you, how would you sell that to you?
Just like that. So here's, you can find my Facebook page.
Let that be a lesson to you folks. You can find us and you can like, share, and subscribe to us on Facebook as well as YouTube.
Tell me about the Wyoming Merchant.
Oh, well, the Wyoming Merchant is my YouTube channel. I'm using it right now as the only outlet for my business that I have. Really, it's all I'm doing is promoting shows for local musicians. I'm trying to keep it somewhat original and new with this pop-up idea, which is multiple shows in one evening, and it seemed to work out really well. The artists have enjoyed it as well as the venues, which has been real nice. A lot of the venues, it would be really super rough if we didn't have super awesome artists like this gentleman. We also had Julian Davis, JT Gibbons, and Paul Bowers. All those guys have really been real good about this. As far as I know, enjoyed it, and it's helped them promote themselves a little bit. That's really what I'm all about here, which is promoting people and getting the word out to make the scene better. Kind of like what you were saying, you know, you like the scene around here, you just want to be best. Enjoy it.
I gotta say, I appreciate what you're doing with them, too. I mean, it's good to get local musicians out and people out of town. It's good to have them come in and do these things. Great concept, right? Coming in, doing an hour at each place, it opens up experience for musicians, it opens up experience for venues, it opens up just getting the local talent out there and the out-of-town talent too. That's just great.
We've been lucky, we've actually had a few, out-of-town musician. We got another one coming next month. Ben Cusay, he's traveling from the Midwest somewhere. I think that's one of the most exciting parts about it is I get to pick and choose in between my friends and guys I know from town, and then pretty much cherry pick all the guys coming through town, you know, within reason. So that's real nice. And I think it does add a nice thing to the community. You enjoy it, and I hope you folks at home enjoy it. So Tom, if I was to book you today, you said the best way to get a hold of you would be via Facebook, and all your information is on there. So, that being said, are you available to book anytime?
Yeah,
so you're pretty open and willing to work as many shows as you need to, right?
Yeah, well, I got a couple things on the calendar. Yeah, just get a hold of me. 307-229-2929. You can call me there or get a hold of me on the phone. Yeah, more than willing to book any show.
Let me tell you, folks, you won't be disappointed if you do. Alright, for all of you out there in TV land, This is Tom Knowlton, Cordell Ross, live at Smith Alley Brewing Company. After this, we'll be off to the vault, the tasting library, and then the No Name Bar. Can't wait to have you all join us, and I guess we'll get to it. Cue this man's music.
Hello, my name's Tom Knowlton, and welcome to the Wyoming Merchant pop-up shows. We're here at the vault. Do some picking and singing for you here, and I'm glad you all are tuning in and listening. This first one here is called The Whippoorwill. Lonesome whippoorwill.
gotta leave, it's just the way it is. 'cause I'm flying high in my airplane. I'm high on a treetop flying. Flying.